Mike, ain't you glad you come to Paris to spend your vaccination?
Oh, it's very magnificent here.
Ain't it grand?
Fine.
Have you got any money?
Not a cent.
You ain't got any money?
No, poster.
And I'm your guest. Are you thirsty?
No, not a bit.
Sure?
Sure.
I could love you for those boys. I'll tell you why. You see, I've only got 5 minutes, and I'm dying for a glass of beer. Now, it wouldn't look nice if both of us are walking to the bar here, and one of us drinking the other ain't. So when we go inside, I will say to you, what are you going to have?
Uh-huh.
And you say, in sort of a careless way, ooh, I don't care for it. Then I will say to the bartender, give me a glass of beer, and I will drink the beer, and he walk out, and he won't know if they get one of you nuts, you think?
Yeah.
Will you do that for me, please?
Oh, sure, sure.
Oh, I'd love you for that.
Yeah.
Now, when they give you something, I'll say to you, what are you going to have?
Yeah.
And what do you say?
What do you say?
What do you say?
Oh, I don't care for
it. Oh, Lord, love you. Now we try it.
Yeah.
See, something in my heart tells me you're not going to do this right.
No, let us try it on the outside, then we know what we're going to do on the inside.
That's a good idea. Now, we check this out here.
Yeah.
Now, we will imagine that here is a bar, and here's the ale that goes on the bar. Over here is free lunch.
Free lunch?
You forget that. Don't go near the free lunch. And here is 2 doors. Now, remember, the bar, the railing, the free lunch, and the door.
And the free lunch.
And the free, now what are you doing?
Now,
what are you going to have?
I want.
Oh, go on, take some.
No, I wouldn't.
Ah, come on, be a sport.
No.
Take something small.
Well, I take a small bottle.
What? Small bottle with my poor 5 cents?
Well, what do you want to coax me for?
I wasn't coaxing. I was only making a bluff.
Well, I don't take any bluff. Why don't you say what you're going to have and don't have it?
I'll say anything I like.
Please.
And all you say is, ooh, I don't care for it.
Ooh, I don't care for it.
I'll try it again.
All right, try it again.
What are you going to have?
No, I don't want it.
Oh, go on, take something.
I don't want it.
Come on, take something.
Then I take a cigar.
What? A cigar? You want to point up my 5 cents?
Why, do I got to give up smoking too?
If you don't give up smoking, I'll have to give up drinking.
Well, I got to look out for myself.
Mike, please, I beg of you, do me a favor. Use your brain. Remember, you don't drink and you don't smoke. And you don't eat. Now we go in. What did you say?
I said what you said, I just said.
What did you say?
Oh, I don't care if I do.
Oh. And the bartender gave you the glass of beer and I had to say, ooh, I don't care for it. And I got a place to put finger chips.